Welcome to Planning Pod's event management platform. Today, we're going to walk through the fabulous functionality and features that save event professionals like yourself 62 plus hours a month of busy work, leaving more time for you to do what you do best, wow your clients with perfectly planned, expertly executed events. Let's go ahead and get started on our home screen dashboard. This is Mission Central for everything that's going on in your account and in your business. Key activities, upcoming, overdue, and items that you're waiting on populate directly from leads and events, as well as other important business documents within your account. The dashboard ensures that you always know what's coming up, what's going on, and what comes next. From here, let's take a tour down the main navigation menu on the left side of your screen. First, the events page will display all of your active booked events. Each of these events will serve as a digital folder that stores all of your event tools and data. To add a new event, click on Add/Duplicate Event and choose New Blank Event. Complete the event name, description, dates and times, and select the attendee management that is appropriate for your event, RSVP or registration. RSVP events will require an established guest list, which you can add or upload and then collect responses from your guests. Registration will allow you to create tickets, either free or paid, that attendees can register for and receive a ticket with a QR code for entrance. Once you complete these steps, you'll have access to the full suite of event planning and management tools within the event. We will come back to this event dashboard, I promise, but let's continue down the main navigation menu for now. The next item down in our main navigation menu is our calendar, an essential tool for any event planner. The calendar will auto-populate with existing event and lead dates, due dates for invoices, to-dos, appointments, and more, without any additional data entry. From the calendar, you're able to add new lead meetings, appointments or tours, to-dos, new leads, or new booked events. And we have a variety of ways that you can share this calendar outside of your account, either with internal staff to add it to an e-calendar, or to actually embed this on your website so that your guests or your clients can see what's going on. You can filter your view on the left and choose the view that works best for you: list view, daily view, weekly view, and of course, our monthly view. Next up in our main navigation menu is the contact list. This is your digital Rolodex. It stores essential contact information for clients, vendors, associates, or any other stakeholders in your organization. You can add notes, store credit card information, manage user access, and see all assigned events and documents right from this screen. Continuing down our main navigation menu, let's talk a little bit about communicating with your clients. The Planning Pod communications tools serve as your hub for all things talking to your clients via both email and phone. Here, you can set up a business email address to be able to send and receive email messages through Planning Pod without ever having to leave the platform. Simply click on Connect Email from the settings, choose your email provider, and then follow the specific instructions provided here before connecting your email securely with our system. Once you've connected your email account, you'll have the ability to choose which email address you send from, associate messages with events or leads, create and use email templates for items or information that you need to share often or with multiple people, upload file attachments, and if you're in an event or lead, you'll be able to connect any document that can be made into a PDF with an email and send it out to your clients quickly and easily. Now that we've talked about email communication, let's face it, sometimes things just require a more personal touch. And that's where call logs come into play. You can quickly log calls, select the direction in which the call is being made, who the calls are between, the reason for the call, and the results. You can associate these with a specific event or lead, make notes, track the amount of time and when the call was made. And once you've saved all that information, you can even schedule follow-up appointments. Use the quick views on the left side of your screen to sort by time frame or by associated events, and use the advanced search at the top to report on any of the information that we collected in the call logs. This way you always know exactly what's going on with your clients and with your team. The next item down in our main navigation menu is the leads dashboard, and we'll be back here to walk through the entire sales and booking process in just a few minutes. So for now, let's continue down the main navigation menu to proposals. Proposals allow you to communicate pricing and packages to clients for service and space rentals and more. let's go ahead and take a quick look at adding a new proposal. You can add one from scratch here, or you can quickly import a template that you've created in the templates area of your account. Once you're in your proposal, you can begin adding important information, like a client, including their address. You can link the proposal to a specific event or lead. Add signers in order to collect digital signatures on the proposal. You can update or add introduction and terms. This can be legal language or just an introduction to your business and you. You can add and edit line items or pull in line items from previously created line item templates. Include a closing message, any additional fees, upload images, attach important files, and even tag these so you can report on them later. Once you've completed the information in the proposal, collecting signatures is as easy as the click of a button. Simply click on the Actions button under the Signers tab and collect signature in person or via email. You can even create an invoice from this proposal with a simple click of a button. Speaking of invoices, that's the next item in our main navigation menu. The invoice dashboard shows you a quick snapshot of what's going on financially with your business. Invoices can be added from scratch by clicking Add Invoice, imported from a template that you've created within your account, or even created from an existing proposal. Within an invoice, you can associate a client, set up due dates, invoice dates, and purchase order numbers if you need them, link them to events, set up payment reminders, and auto-pay schedules, and make any adjustments to the invoice as necessary. You can also add a payment reminder template for your standard payment terms to save even more time. Payments can be collected digitally and securely through one of our payment processing partners. Clients can make payments on their invoices from payment reminder emails, via auto-pay, or from within their personalized client portal. Planning Pod's contract tool allows you to create custom contract templates that include your legal language and collect digital signatures on those contracts. Next on our main menu is the reporting. Planning Pod provides a variety of detailed reporting on the data that you have within the system, from detailed reports on booked events and leads, including a leads lost and won summary, user activity, budgets, and account-related reporting. We also have detailed financial and proposal reporting that ensures you know exactly what's going on with your business. Note that these will download in a spreadsheet file or a CSV so that you can quickly access all of the details you need and present it in whatever format makes the most sense for your organization. Perhaps the most powerful time-saving tool in the Planning Pod portfolio, templates allow you to create the framework for standard items by creating them one time and then using them as needed for each individual event. You'll see here that we have business and legal templates that include contracts, proposals, and invoices, email templates and productivity templates that include budgets, checklists, floor plans, forms builders, itineraries, to-do lists, vision boards, and worksheets. That's a lot of templates and a lot of time saving. Let's get to the good part now. We're going to walk through one of the most essential parts of any events business, the sales and booking process. Our leads management system allows you to create and customize your sales pipeline to fit your needs, create and customize multiple lead capture forms, and manage your entire booking process from the moment you have an initial contact from a prospect all the way through until the entire event is booked and you have revenue generating business. From the moment a potential client lands on your website, Planning Pod is working for you with integrated lead capture forms that you can fully customize and provide immediate notifications for you and your prospective customer. You can create as many versions of this as you need in order to track the information that's important to you. From these lead capture forms, clients can even schedule a tour of your facility. They can request a specific venue or space and have it automatically assigned. And when that information comes into the account, it lands right on your leads dashboard, ready for you to get started. No extra data entry required. Let's begin with this wedding that came in as a new lead from a lead capture form. From the leads dashboard, I can see their requested date. I can also see any alternative event dates that we may have collected from the lead capture form, as well as see that this is an open lead, how long it's been in my pipeline, as well as their estimated headcount. Note that if there is a time conflict, it will quickly tell me with a notification here, so I don't have to worry about double booking. let's go ahead and get started with the proposal process. Once I've imported my proposal template, I can assign a client and signers, update or edit my introduction and terms, and begin adding line items. Line items, again, can be imported from line item templates or added manually. Once I've collected my client's signature on the proposal, creating an invoice is as easy as clicking the Create Invoice at the top of the screen. This should feel pretty familiar at this point. From the invoice screen, you set up your payment reminders manually or using a payment reminder schedule template, which will auto-send based on the schedule that you create, so you can set it and forget it, and never worry about missing a payment or leaving money on the table ever again. Back on our leads dashboard, now that we have a signed proposal and a payment on the invoice, let's go ahead and book our event. We're simply going to click Book Event at the top of the screen, select the event type, attendee management type, and click Book. Booking an event opens up the full suite of event management tools available to you in the Planning Pod platform. Now let's take a quick walk through the basics of each tool. Appointments scheduled within an event will populate to your main calendar and keep your client communications on track. Attendee lists allow you to upload or add guests, track RSVPs, meal choices, and assign seatings in the floor plans area. The budget tool keeps event expenses on track with estimated, negotiated, and actual categories for each expense, payment reminders, due dates, and more. The check-in tools are available for both RSVP and ticketed events. Checklists are exactly what they sound like, a list of items to check off as they are completed. Event web pages serve as a landing page for your events. Customize photos, add details, offer ticket sales, or even collect digital RSVPs. Files provide a location to store and share information with your team and clients. Now, I'd be completely remiss if I didn't mention that Planning Pod includes floor plan design software. You'll definitely impress your clients with two-scale event layouts and seating charts. You can even upload background images or build your unique space within the Planning Pod system. You will enjoy a very user-friendly drag-and-drop diagram software. Your clients, they're going to love being able to customize their seating charts and visualizing their events. Next in our suite of tools is the Forms Builder. This is a survey-style tool which allows you to collect information from clients in a concise and organized manner. The itinerary is a wonderful way to make sure your events go off without a hitch. Create from scratch or use a template. Assign clients, vendors, and staff. Set email and/or text reminders, and share this via the client portal or even a share URL. Notes provide an internal location to communicate with your staff on client or event issues. To-dos are our task management tool. Create templates based on where you are in your booking or planning process. Assign tasks to yourself, your client, or your staff, and set reminders for those tasks. Past due items will show up on your dashboard so you can make sure everything runs smoothly and stays on track. Next, the vision boards. These are for sharing inspiration, notes, photos, and more with your client. Worksheets are documents designed to work through concepts and take notes. You can create and use templates or start from scratch. Last, but certainly not least, is the client portal. This powerful communication tool allows clients to log into a single location to view all of their event details, including contacts, vendors, and venues, uploading and saving payment methods to make payments on invoices, managing attendee lists and seating arrangements, signing proposals and contracts, reviewing and completing questionnaires, completing to-dos for ultimate productivity, and so much more. Are you ready to streamline your processes and communications with our complete online event management software? We're here to help. Give us a call at 877-266-3885 or visit us online today at www.planningpod.com. Thanks for joining us for this walkthrough and have a fantastic day.